And who they say to the camera?
Hey camera, welcome to Bahamas. Willie's birthday is in July. I have the word of a 2-week bender in the Bahamas. Look at this beach we found here.
Look at that.
En Cuba, yo era ingeniero.
This ain't your island.
Look at this hat. You see this hat? It's my island.
Welcome to Isla Arena.
This is Isla Arena and Isla Coral.
Out here, Bahamas, okay, there goes that man.
I don't want to litter on the beach.
Nah, we can't do that.
This is my sombrero, this is my island, I claim it to be mine, because no one claimed it before, so it is mine.
So, apparently the GPS says that 17 feet where I'm standing underwater ever take 2 or 3 feet over the water. So some hurricanes, and I figure something must have just plowed through here and just brought up all this dead coral. It's been dead for quite some time. Like, you got this big old boulder.
Maybe this, you think this island's gonna wash away or it's gonna get bigger as time goes on with the swell and the natural tides and currents?
I would hope to think that it gets bigger so that, you know, I don't have the fear that we're all sinking underwater, you know, sea level rise.
This is our home, man. Thank you.